Laura, you've had your rescue papillon Willow for 9 months. So how is it you started calling her chicken?
Why did we call her chicken? Well, we were calling her Willow. Well, that was her name. But then my daughter came home from Costa Rica and said, "Mom, that dog looks like a chicken." We thought that was funny. But the more Tara called her chicken, the more chicken responded. So I thought, well, maybe we should call her chicken. Obviously, Willow hasn't served her very well. So, chicken it is.
By last fall, she was taking food from my hands. Here in February, I'd like to say that things have gotten much better. However, the truth about dogs who have not had the benefit of positive socialization is that despite what we do, they still see humans as predators. So, in spite of the fact that she still has to retreat when I approach, I honestly think that she likes me. I know she likes our morning activities. She really enjoys going down to get the paper. She seems to frolic just like the rest of the dogs. She's learning good manners, like
wait,
and
back.
Coming when called. Well, as much as she can come when called. But really, I think that she's just a normal dog, and that she's really not my dog, because these guys all seem to belong to each other.
Let's go, Bola. Good girl. Let's go.
You've got a friend in me.
Oh, good girl. Come on, chicken.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.